dogs and cats will be taking over downtown Haddonfield this weekend for a howling good time. The town is hosting their second annual Pet-A-Palooza charity event Sunday afternoon. Bring your furry best friend for the pet-friendly activities and all the pet goodies you can think of, along with the opportunity to adopt a new four-legged buddy. The Camden County Animal Shelter will be open for adoptions, and other shelters will also be on hand downtown from noon to 4. All participation fees will be donated to the Camden County Animal Shelter. And if you're positively sure your pet is a fashion icon or super talented, you can enter them in the pet fashion or talent shows. SNJ Today's own Kimberly Kerr will be on hand as a judge for those events.